Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you are all happy, healthy and ready for some gameplay. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, I think, in my opinion, the best Call of Duty game ever made. Campaign, special ops and multiplayer, all great. Don't look at that percentage because it's all like a lie. Special ops, I managed to get to 68 stars. I failed with the juggernauts hunting in a village. Was actually looking like they were hunting me and I was running in circles. I managed to kill 6 or 8 of them and then I failed, and that was, I just didn't want to try any more times. I think in total I went for that mission around 98 times, 100 over that probably over time. But most of the special ops missions I accomplished 3 to 4 times. A really wonderful idea, great game. Campaign I enjoy a lot, really a lot. I finished this game on campaign, veteran difficulty at least once, and then on hard and normal. So I, in general, I've done this a few times and I'm ready to do it again. Multiplayer, wonderful. It's the only sadness in this one is that they're ruining it later with cheaters. Allowed this to happen. Instead of providing more better maps and stuff, they just ruin it. But anyway, let's try to enjoy the campaign one more time. I already done the test, so it's working with the proper size of the screen. I'm gonna do videos like 25-30 minutes. I try to keep up with this. I'm gonna skip some of this stuff, loading things, because I don't think we actually need to watch. Only I'm gonna add those which is necessary.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
A little bit of a training and then we're gonna have some action.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is gonna do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range.
They don't look like they listen to him anyway. You look like an ass. Maybe that guy.
Show him what I'm talking about. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to
hit
your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover,
well, this is pretty cool to have a little bit of a training like this in a game. Make you feel more confident and used to the weapons.
You need to know how to toss a frag grenade.
Yeah, this one is a little bit more tricky.
To take out several targets at once.
Ooh, nice.
Frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill.
Ah, this is a translator, right? Okay, I'm just curious why he just moving his lips. Blah 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 blah. Okay, we done.
Right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Well, I only remember a bit of this game. Pretty cool, but I think this is really the time when the Call of Duty shine on the gaming market. It's really, really amazing. I was a little bit disappointed that I couldn't do anything else in here, but in that time, this game was really cool enough anyway.
Our General Shepard wants to pull the shooter from our unit for some special op.
I'm gonna shoot him right now.
He's up there in observations. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching.
I'll try, but I don't want to go with the pistol. I think this weapon is pretty cool.
Okay, head on in.
We're gonna swap. See, this is also faster. It's treating this like a pistol, I think.
I don't know why they don't.
Let's just try and see how this is gonna be. Well, I don't like this moment. Let's restart this part. Non-mission checkpoint. That was a little bit bad. As long as you hit the civilian, there is better to just reset. This is no point time waster. Complaining.
Area clear. Jump down. Left area. Move.
I was close. Anyone else? They are some that numbers are here.
Very impressive, man. You made that course your bitch.
But not looking. Oh, I love this weapon. Remember this. Such a cool one. I will have really a lot of fun to play this. Veteran, I've already done this on Veteran. I don't want to get a little bit too much of a headache here. I just want to make this videos nice and smooth. So let's go with the Veteran. No, sorry, with the hard difficulty. I just hope you guys are going to still enjoy it, like a reminder of this great game. If not, of course, you can always check other videos on my channel. The playlist will get only bigger. Okay, we're skipping this. Sniper rifle with the far more better in use right now. I still think that this shooting is far more efficient than my launcher, unless it's so many of them. Good, we managed.
Rolling it now. Target acquired.
keep going. I'm not gonna look for any intel or something because there is no point. I already done this before. I wanna enjoy the game. Let's see how this is gonna work out for me. How fast I gonna die?
Which building is it, sir?
It's that tall one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, which building? The one at 1 o'clock. The tall. Hey, Dave.
Guys, there.
Is it? Is it the one on the left or the right? Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Those choppers just disappeared. Oh, nice. There's not too much things what I can do to use better sound and stuff from this game.
Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty. You see anything? Nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Hobby. Cross Street Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
I know they made the remastered version, but for me that was really, really, even you can say just rude from their side to charge full price for the old game, just remastered. Really, this is the greed of their company. I did love it, Call of Duty series, so much, but the greed just always keep me away. I just want to press that button, but it's going to be game over probably.
Can you see it? Can you see it?
I'll see Jack!
All Hunter victims. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
Engage! We're going in! This is it! Speed him up! 12 attacks!
It's shaking so much that I don't really know if I'm killing anyone or not. I truly don't remember. Come on, just keep going. Funny thing is, and I do remember this moment, right, that I always was going to the wall. You can do it, you can still survive this, but it's definitely better. To do is like this inside the building. Yeah, plenty of ammo for AKs, so we're going with that weapon. I can see then he can die very fast. Move, fucking idiot. He's actually ruining this for me. I just want to give them something as well.
We're digging heavy fire in the school. Can you assist? Over.
Keep it together, 2-3. We're on the way. 2-1 out. On me. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh,
He looks so dark. Kill him.
We need to take the heat off of Hunter 2-3.
Counts as mine.
I'm cutting through history class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3's helping. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
Whoa. Whoa. Still have to be careful. Oh no, friendly fire. Damn it. I hate to do that.
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area.
Oh, there is indeed.
Just popping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1.
Can always take it if we are next to it.
Caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
They have friendly fire again. Are you kidding me? Okay, that wasn't too bad. It's just the beginning. I wasn't so sure if I was supposed to do like 25 minutes videos or mission by mission.
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 1-4-1. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
I notice instead of skipping this, I actually get into it. So I'm watching it. I think it's still games are amazing. Games are far more better than many movies in the cinema, especially right now.
Let's go.
Nice.
can spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
That was fun. I didn't even expect it.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Oh, nice. Forgot about this weapon.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. These Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Nope, wasn't. He's still alive. I still really have to get used to weapons again and the way how the game is working right now. Play really a lot of games whenever I have a chance.
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work.
The weapon what they're using right here is really good.
Split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Okay, let's try. Really a lot of them. Bastard greedy one.
I just see C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. Nice one. not coming. Stay out of sight. Approach the fueling stations near the northeast corner of the runway. I've got him.
Sweet.
Search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. The truck's coming.
Shit, I stuck. That was close. Okay, guys went to left. I'm just gonna go straight forward.
Seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
Okay, well, I keep going like this.
That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, hi.
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go straight forward right now, just like I came here, or a little bit around. The truck is okay, moving. There is a guy's here. Maybe I'm gonna go a little bit more.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be EMPs. I'd avoid that area.
I love the Call of Duty games, not all of them. Some of them.
I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
This is a real tank. They're gonna shoot at me or what? I'm just gonna go. And waiting too long is also bullshit. So this part is going to be a little bit longer because, of course, we want to have some fun here. Poor bastard.
Go upstairs and look for the ACS module.
So many of them.
Stay close and hug the wall. We use the MiGs to cover and cross the tarmac to the south beach. Roach, follow me. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming. But I did have a pretty good spot here. Oh, shoot. I shouldn't actually follow that guy. Damn it, I shouldn't listen to him. Clear of my way a little bit. Shit! That was cool. He was shooting at me. Fuck's sake, that's him! Too much. Did I die right now? Just like that. Very easy mistake. Nicely done.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
Okay guys, thanks for watching. This is gonna be in the second part. I hope you enjoy this. He looks like a devil. I will see you then.